was right about you. You're reckless and destructive.
I have no idea what your deal is, but if we could just talk—
No, no discourse, no bartering, only elimination.
I'm out! She attacked you!
Yeah, it's kind of her thing. But she's trying to protect something. Or someone. I'm willing to help, but first, I need to know what's going on.
No, you don't know what you're talking about.
You're too trusting, Sonic.
No, I'm not. Trust me.
Seal in the center of the pond? If we could pull it out, we could drain the water. The problem is, I'm still ghost-like, and you're useless underwater.
Wow, thanks for the concern. Anyway, if I can jostle the device holding the chain, maybe I can get it to reel it in?
Worth a shot. Just don't slip and fall. I can't haul you out.
Thank you.
Wait, was draining the Oasis the best idea?
Well, hey, you've revealed the way forward. That's what's important.
Says you. You can't feel this heat. Oh well. Race you to the next emerald.
Coco are supposed to link up with another unit, but an enemy has them pinned down here.
Aren't you supposed to be helping find the emeralds?
I can do both. Hurry up if you want in on the fight.
Yeah! Nice work, soldiers. Now let's link up with the main force.
Yeah, you make a great supervisor, Nux. Maybe try fighting next time, though.
He is aware of what the Coco are, isn't he? Why does he try to help them when their fate is already decided?
This before. We're somehow seeing a battle from the past.
Those defenses are impressive. Maybe I should get some notes for my island. I guess the defenses didn't hold after all.
Then the robot hit him again.
I look forward to your battle reports once we're home.
Home?
I'll integrate you into my system. Give you control of the whole Eggnet. I'll have you network all my robots. You'll be a refreshing change of pace from Orbot and Cubot.
They are your creations, like me. That would make them like my brothers?
I suppose so.
I look forward to that.
That's a huge wall, and an equally huge hole through it. Yikes.
Made multiple breaches into cyberspace and escaped.
Through raw talent and no shortage of tenacity, I'm sure. Impressive.
You speak of him with respect as often as you curse him. I do not understand.
Oh, I hate that hedgehog. That doesn't change the fact that he is a formidable adversary. I respect him, but I don't have to like him.
Your genius, his skill? If only you two could work together.
You're afraid. Those are your people out there.
Hey, Coach, what's with the pep talk?
With the defenses down, the soldiers are supposed to fall back to a bunker.
Then I'll round up the stragglers and you supervise, Commander.
That sounds good.
Yo, Nux!
Sonic, this looks like ruins from back home. What if the people of these islands survived and resettled on Angel Island?
Better make this pretty important. That's not a good sound.
Assault the bunker! I can't lose this!
You've got this, buddy. I've got your back.
Thank you, Sonic.
We'll be right back.
Ages ago, my people were wiped out by a cataclysm. I know the Coco faced something similar. It reminds me I'm the last Echidna, that I'm alone.
You may be the last, but you're not alone. You've got us, Knucklehead.
I'll admit, I do envy your lifestyle. Freedom to go where you want, when you want.
So do it. Get out there and live a little.
Maybe I could. But first, I need to be back to normal. So hurry up and get me back to normal.
Anything to get you away from me.
He helps those he is at odds with. He is quick to make peace. Perhaps... No. I have run the simulations. They are doomed.
Thank you.
Sonic, check these out. I don't think this ancient machinery was active before. Any idea what changed?
Something similar happened on the last island. Let's just call it a little divine intervention. If I can solve the lock's code, it should open the way to that flying titan.
Wait, Sonic. You're still missing a Chaos Emerald, aren't you? Oh, that thing will tear you to shreds.
The last titan was holding the final emerald. I'm willing to bet it's the same deal here. First, though, I need to play this crane game. Let me see. The stones and the ports seem to have corresponding colors.
You did it! Nice work!
Was there ever any doubt?
Ready to go face impossible odds?
Huh, we've faced worse. Here we go. Try to keep up.
Whoa, hey, that's my line.